If you have created part of your web page that you can reuse, it's a template. When you add a page, you can reuse it if you choose create a copy of an existing page. Once the copy is made, you can rename the new page and then change the content on the new web page.